Hey guys, this is Garland. Today I'm going to be showing you how to get the holiday makeup looks. This is a tutorial. So let's get started. First, taking a green grass eyeshadow. This is a shade stick. All over the eyelids. So the male doll will transform. Next step is the fabric shade stick. To the outer corners. And the lid. The last step for the eyeshadow is the white. Next, taking a black liner to the waterline, the tight line, and the upper lash lines. Next, taking the black liquid eyeliner to the top lash lines. And also the outer corners. Apply your micellar mascara to the top lashes. Lengthen the mascara upper and lower lashes. Next, taking a bronze blush to the cheeks. Taking a blush, Fusion Core blush. Alabaster blush as a highlighter to highlight the cheeks. Lime red lipstick to the lips. The hair and the outfits. For the nails, just apply the hard cascade nail polish right to the hands and feet. That's the holiday look. That's the complete look. The green and red eyeshadows and the red lips. That's it for holiday look 1.